With the Quad Weather Minute, I'm Caitlin Maul. Happy Friday, Westchester. We begin April on a wet note with scattered thunderstorms and a high of 72 today. This is well above our normal high for this day, which is usually a brisk 58. Now, taking a look at the weather around the nation, we see 71 in Seattle, 51 and some clouds in Denver, and 79 in Phoenix. Taking a look at the East Coast, we see 51 and rain in Chicago, 50 in St. Louis, 80 in Washington, and 76 in Atlanta. Tonight, we'll see overcast skies with a low of 51. Saturday, we'll have showers in the morning with sun breaking out in the mid-afternoon and a high of 58. Saturday night, the rain returns as the low drops to a chilly 34 degrees. Looking into early next week, the skies remain overcast on Sunday with a mild high of 45. Monday, rain returns as the high jumps to 65. Finally, Tuesday, the sun peeks out from mostly cloudy skies and a high of 44. Be sure to stay up to date with the latest weather, news, and sports by following the Quad on Twitter and Instagram. You can also like us on Facebook as well as visit us online anytime at WCUQuad.com. Reporting for the Quad, I'm Caitlin Maul, and that's your Quad Weather Minute. Have a great day, Westchester.